or a tin-tack. And suddenly the night he doesn't make a sound, just adding to the wrinkles on his deathly frown. They're only wet from all the tears that cliche is. They're only wet from all the women that I couldn't wait, yeah. So when you look into these eyes, I hope you realize they could never be who, they could never be whatever true. Listen to a word the doctor said. He told you if you drank another you'd be dead. Over it as he's back, his shoulders ache all over and his brain is sore. He pours a drink and listens to his body's thought. We're only wet from all the thoughts I use inside my head. They're only wet from all things I couldn't be done and say it. So when you look into these eyes, I hope you realize they could never be blue. They could never be blue. They could never be blue. They could never be blue.
Would be to Derry's being sort of just before, during, or just after the UK City of Culture Award. And I've noticed something, now that's gone, you can go back to speaking in your proper accents and telling tourists to fuck off and being a bit more Derry. I've noticed the change. This time we've come back to me a little bit more posh voice.
Is it your first time to London, Derry?
And now it's more...
What the fuck are you doing at my tea?
See the smile on my face. And even
we can.
Carry on the darkness.
The hill to happiness is far too steep. I'll
carry on the darkness.
Blood is mouth for the Memphis sun. He carried on the darkness. Tried to smile and he bit his tongue, but he carried on the darkness.
All I'd do is I'd be on that curtain, so if you cheer, I'm straight back. That's what I'm for, isn't it? I'm sick of playing games, do you know what I mean? I'm going to be quite frank with you, I'm only 10 yards away. I'm not going back to the dressing room. I'm not going to take my coat off and start packing up. I'm just waiting for you, one of you, to shout. That's it. That's how cheap I am. So people need to call me back and be straight back after this song, won't they? All of us. If that sounds poor, sorry. This is called...
Yeah. do that, so you're going to have to cheer louder for them. Thank you very much. It's an absolute privilege and a pleasure to feel genuinely accepted by all of you. So thank you for your over these 30 years. Thank you for your companionship and your camaraderie and your generosity. Thank you very, very much. I do think it's just this morning, but thank you.
Trees.